Let's go. I don't know what you're going through, but we stop by to tell you that what's in front of you is bigger than what's behind you. Your destiny, your promise, your future. You might as well shout before you get it, because God sent me here to tell you that what he has for you is gonna be big.
Hopping, bolting, hot. Can I get a flatbread for my flock?
Naples flatbread, what a fun.
The patio's jumping in the setting sun.
Naples flatbread, that's the place.
Serving it up the Naples way.
If it just come up lately, I ain't interested.
Do you always have to have the last word? No man likes a woman that has to have the last word. I never did.
All right, go on. Say what's on your mind.
I know what it meant to you to be without a child. And when that doctor told you you'd never be able to have one of your own, I thought it was because of that scuffle we had on the stairs when you found out about some bad things. I thought I killed every child you could have ever had. But you looked at that doctor and you said, as long as I got my Lewis, God must still love me. I never felt guilt like that in my whole life. And it was that guilt that drove me away. Because I had no call getting so much love from such a good woman.
Talk to you about your friend. Look, I'm no one to tell you who to spend your time with. But the press have already picked up on the little druggy bailout from the other day. Now I'm doing all that
I
can
stop
to
you
try.
Right there. I know what it looks like from the outside. I have my differences about this as well. But that guy in there, he needs my help.
Look, you do what you need to do. Just don't let it interrupt the show tonight, all right?
It won't.
All right?
It won't.
No. I'm not gonna marry somebody who says, "You gotta marry me, Howard." I'm not gonna do it. If a woman wants to marry me, she has to at least say, "Please."
Please marry me, Howard.
Can I at least think it over first?
Oh, God, please marry me, Howard. Please, please, please,
Rosemary. I'll call you in the morning.
I won't sleep a wink, Howard, till I hear.
I'll call you first thing.
Good night.
Good night, Rosemary.
Please call.
Don't worry. I will.
Please call.
Rosemary, I'll call.